using my dreads in 2 years. It'll be 2 years on September the 1st. The way I did my dreads, I backcombed them. A lot of people ask me how I take care of them. I get them interlocked on the roots though. I use a crochet needle, but only on the tips. Dread that doesn't want to dread. I have these rubber bands. It's the only one that won't do it. Crochet needle or anything. Makes a big ass hole. And I've had this bead for a year and a half. Probably about 2 years actually. Almost the whole time. And then I use these beads to flatten them. They help a little bit on this fat part back here. Here too, make it straight. Not a lot. So far I made a lot of friends and see it on YouTube, but I've only had a few people bitching me because of my race. I'm not black, I am Mexican, even though I'm not very dark. I know I look like a white kid, but I'm actually Mexican, so I'm dark. But a lot of people bitch about my race on YouTube, like 5 or 10 people, but it's whatever, I guess. I like my hair, I got my dreads because I like dreads, not because I'm a Rasta.